So I got to know about Moksh through internet and the web. So after seeing the videos and webinars, okay. I came to know that it is a genuine institute, and it will be a good opportunity for me if I go abroad than India, because the price here for MBBS except government universities is much higher. So middle class can't afford that.
Right.
So I thought okay, it will be a good option going abroad and then studying there, MBBS. It was my dream, so I thought let's come and fulfill that.
So we have this exclusive opportunity, and we have Mumbai Mahila Congress president with us, and her son is there with us. Okay, this is a rare occasion. We don't have any VIP coming into our office. Okay, this is one time, so we thought we would videograph it. And it's good, but why you chose Moksh? That's the only question that I have.
After seeing many agents or consultancies, I thought it is more liable, more genuine than others. And the kind of counseling that Moksh provides is very genuine. There is no second thought about it, that it is fake or something. I thought it is the most genuine available in Mumbai. So I thought, yeah, it is a good option for me.
No, no, that's, I think at this moment, to be very frank, we are reducing the market. Okay, for a businessman like us, don't do that. We are actually shrinking the market, because MBBS abroad, as on date, people send to Philippines, people send to Georgia, people send to Bangladesh, and Indians are getting into deep trouble.
Germany also, they want.
No, but these are not the countries where you can go. That's what makes us, when I put it on the internet, when I put it on the YouTube, people, when they see, they get shocked. How come these thousands of Indians have gone in the last 5-6 years without knowing these are the problems? So Indian government has always put down these information, but the students everywhere cannot go through every research points which are available. Yeah. So when they see this, their eyes open up, and then they come to us saying that, you know, arre bach gaya. You know, every day I have an interaction from 7 to 8:30. Every day with the students online.
Online.
Yeah, every day. So
which places, sir?
Online. Across the country.
Across the country.
We get at least 500.
Wherever you have sent.
No.
It's an app.
We have got it. So 500 people call us every day. Out of that, 50 to 100 people join us every day. They wait 7 to 8:30. Milenge. Galat cheez nahi milega yahan. That is the only reason why Moksh came into existence. When we went deeper into the whole thing, we said, "Acha, yahan nahi, ye problem hai, yahan nahi bhejna chahiye." Aisa nahi. To abhi aisa situation ho gaya ki pehle 15-20,000 sun jaate the. Ab unqualified nahi ja payenge. To 8-10,000 sun. Right now we are running a campaign that wrong places mein students nahi jaane chahiye. Jaise Philippines mein bolte hain, MBBS ban jaoge. Admission letter aata hai BS ka. फिर इंडियन एम्बेसी पढ़ाते हैं हम लोग, लिखा है कि भाई उसमें एंट्रेंस एग्जाम है जो 75-80% विल कम बैक टू इंडिया विदाउट पासिंग, देयर आर नो सीट्स अवेलेबल, देन दैट मींस आई एम रिड्यूसिंग द मार्केट, तो लास्ट में 3-4,000 स्टूडेंट ही जा पाएंगे. आखिर ये सिचुएशन होगा तो मोक्ष का सेटिस्फेक्शन पॉइंट यही रहेगा एंड में कि भाई जो गलत 12,000 जा रहे थे उसमें से ये 15-20,000 में से भले 3,000 जाए बट अच्छे डॉक्टर बने. So in fact, any businessman would have done the other way. 20,000 जा रहे तो 30,000 जाने चाहिए. हाँ,
मतलब you would have taken the opportunity to even take those universities which are giving those certificates, but that also can be managed. But that you are not doing. This is a very proper.
No private college.
Only government
college.
No college which is less than 100 years. He is going to Lviv. It is more than 200 years old university. मतलब 200 साल पुराना गवर्नमेंट यूनिवर्सिटी का एक्रेडिटेशन और जो सिस्टम्स होता है वो इंडिया में भी शायद बहुत कम मिलेगा आपको उस टाइप के कॉलेज. इट इज वर्थ गोइंग ओनली इफ इट इज बेटर देन इंडिया, अदरवाइज घर बार छोड़ के जाने का खर्चा करने का. वो लोग आधे लोग तो इंडिया में जमीन बेच के
सर. व्हेन ही कम्स बैक ही हैज टू गिव दैट एग्जाम हैज टू बी गिवन हियर और इट इज ऑनलाइन.
या
ऑनलाइन ओनली. इट इज
नो 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 देयर
आर सेंटर्स एंड रिटन एग्जाम.
या
Like now that has become for all the MBBS students who are passing even in Mumbai.
Yes.
It has become a compulsory entrance after for practicing, no?
Exit.
Next.
It's an exit.
Exit, yeah. Exit
right.
To practice. Next.
So it's an NLE. National license
to exam. With that, you are going to have a better caliber, cadre.
Absolutely.
And your treating capacity, your treating knowledge to the patients will improve, definitely.
Absolutely.
You are going to be more genuine. Corruption, this is a part to help corruption, to give a proper hands to the, you know, citizens for treatment.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, any Tom, Dick and Harry becomes a doctor, opens a clinic.
Yes.
Slum area that we are in, cultivating. And they do anything, you know, so that malpractices will be stopped. This
so
is the main aim of it.
I'm thankful for you to give us this 2 minutes.
Yes,
I would
say one thing, that today it was a great opportunity meeting our Mr. Dhananjay, who is our CEO of Moksh, and Madam Preeti Ji. We are very happy, and this is a very good, work that you're doing. It will give you a lot of blessings as well.
Thanks a lot.
It's a future. You're making a future of so many people, so many students and so many children, and that will give a better India.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.